I've just been stressing, worrying, but I take a look at my stuff and it's actually going pretty well.
All the past three quarters, you know, it's been pretty good. You know, you gotta ask your teachers for a little bit of extra help if you need it, you know, but pretty sure, you know, myself, like most others, might actually be slipping now that we're in the home stretch.
I think I did well. I mean, I got a good amount of credits right now. I mean, I think I did well overall.
I think I progressed. Like, I had to do a hell of credits, but now, like, I'm graduating early. I'm already gonna go to college right now.
Well, I actually came a week after this quarter started and before I was at MHS. And while I do like MHS in some aspects, I think that going here was a lot better for me because a lot done, I had a lot of credits done.
It's the best quarter I had of high school. I was doing real bad, but now I'm doing good actually. I'm gonna join Cal Hills. It's a good school.
Ever since I started coming to Cal Hills, I've been seeing like a change in my future.
I can't stress to you enough how bad I was doing at MHS. MHS was so horrible. The teachers weren't even so helpful as it is when I came to Cal Hills. Cal Hills changed my life. I've gotten so much honors within pretty much the whole quarter. But until now, it's kind of going downhill, but I'm still on top of my A game. Close to graduation, so I'm pretty much set. You know, I'm surprised of how well I even got this far. Oh, most definitely. I'm excited to see my whole family come down from Thailand, since my brother's in the Navy. They're all coming down over here to see me graduate, and my brother's from Philly, as well as
To go back to MHS.
I'm looking forward to going to SAP. I'm looking forward to seeing the Scott in that class. To graduation, you know, just want that diploma. That's why I'm here. That's why we're all here.
What I'm looking forward to is having more credits next year. I mean, if I could get more, a little bit more credits this year, it'll be better for me next year. But I'm senior, graduate, and play basketball school, and get that trophy, you know?
That W, man.
W. We won this year, we're gonna win next
year.
I would like to be simple, smooth. I just realize it can be smoother. Just bust out the work and it'll be done. Graduation.
You know, I have to ask nicely for my teachers to bump my grades up. I'm gonna have to put in some work, get these credits, and graduate, you know? You gotta do real big. We got no choice other than do a real. My boys, we're doing real big, all right?
We're gonna graduate.
Everybody at Cal Hills, our school is known for its artists in every shape and form. So, right now, we have a design contest for the front and back cover of the yearbook. Whoever gets the designs chosen and put in the front or back, we'll get 50% off their respective yearbook.
So to submit your submissions, you're going to need to send an email to Ms. Mendoza to the email rmendoza@musd.org.
This is your celebration.
Hey, everybody at Cal Hills, yearbooks have a special offer right now for 100 characters that you can have a message in the yearbook that everybody gets to see. So do that before March 21st and put in your extra special message.
Also, Cal Hills sweatshirts are still on sale for $30. Even though it is the end of winter season, it is still pretty darn cold. So enjoy one once you get it.
And now Rob will tell you about prom.
All right, juniors and seniors, for those of you who want to go to prom, tickets go on sale March 28th, starting at $70. Prices go up after April 1st. See Ms. Cristano about that. Remember, prom is out on April 23rd, 2016 at Levi's Stadium. So, have a good time there.
Also, early out next